Welcome to MGS Play. In today's video, I'm gonna showcase Drytron Herald deck version and its gameplay. Drytron Herald is basically a ritual deck which is very consistent compared to other ritual decks. This deck's main purpose is to summon Herald of Ultimateness, which is busted and can negate effects and special summon monsters. Deck core cards and combo pieces are Drytron Alpha, Searchers Ritual Monsters, Zeta, Searcher's Ritual Spell. Meteonis Drytron is a unique ritual spell that doesn't tribute monster according to their level, instead tributing machine type with total attack that equals or exceed the attack of the ritual monster you want to summon. Using Meteonis and sacrificing one Drytron monster lets you ritual summon anything within 2000 or less attack. The Cyber Angel Benten have great synergy with Drytron. The Benten search effect is amazing. Tributing multiple Bentens means you are able to get multiple Drytrons on board. Without the Benten, you would only have one or two Drytrons on board because you would have to sacrifice the one on the field to summon more. So, tributing Benten to search for itself is very helpful. The exceed monster Fafnir is amazing ritual tribute substitute as it can detach material from it as a tribute material, and it also have negate effect against spell and trap card. This deck can be also good for Link style play. Hope you will like the gameplay. Have a nice day.